Is he on much NORAD?
No, he's on 5.
Yeah, and we've got no big contraindications, got no chest drains or anything.
There goes my heart beating, 'cause you are the reason I'm losing my sleep. Please come back now.
And he's got some sedation running too?
Yes.
So we've got some padding on, and sure, ventilation connections are secure, secure tubes and catheters, disconnect non-essential lines. And is the mattress on PMAX?
It is now.
Good. I think we're all set to go then. We just need to get the team together, yeah. Okay, I'm on 3 then. 1, 2, 3. Yeah. Yeah, and then down on 3. 1, 3. And then we're going to have to roll him to his right to get the slide chute through. Okay, a little bit. Okay, on 3. 1, 2, 3. Good. Right, so now we need to get our pillows ready to go. Okay, so we're going to tilt, are we? Okay, on 3, 1, 2, 3.
Okay.
Yep. Okay. Yep, that's fine. Down. Okay, on 3, we're going to lift you onto your left side down, okay, and right side up. 1, 2, 3, lift. Yep, that's good. Okay, you've now got your hands on the top of him.
Yep.
Yep. And you're now going to bring through those pillows a bit with the slide sheet. Okay.
Every mountain and swim every ocean just to be with you and fix what I've broken, 'cause I need you to see that you are the reason.
That's good. Have we got his lines? Can you hold the cold with those? I've got his tube. I'm just going to turn the whole concrete that you can hold the circuit for me.
Yeah, cool.
Yeah. Now we're ready. jump. Okay, you okay? Around. So now we need to go back down again. Okay, try. Okay, everyone ready? Okay, on three. One, three. Now, someone needs to put that there. And that's right there. Just check our lines there. All good, they are. And so the last thing we need to do is bring his arm up, his arm there nice and gently. Bring that up. Yeah, we can go up just a little bit. Okay, on three, just a little bit. One, two, three.
The fickle wind, if you choose to stay, but oh.